It's the most wonderful time.
I've always loved Christmas, but as a mom, it's a lot of work. In between the wrapping, the shopping, the cooking, the decorating.
Sweetie, we don't drink the tree water.
Because we're people, right?
Oh, God, make it stop.
There's almost no time to actually enjoy it. And only one thing.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Could make it even more stressful.
My mother's coming for Christmas.
Everything's gonna be fine.
She's the most critical human being on the planet. I can't fix that. I'm not Beyonce.
You ain't do nothing.
Mom? Hi, Mom.
Hey, Nate.
Mom?
I'm here to see my daughter on Easter.
Christmas.
Christmas.
I cannot wait to spend every waking minute
with you.
Oh, no.
Where's your tree?
I guess she's been a little busy.
No, clearly not at the gym. Woof.
I'm a 34-year-old woman, and she's still telling me how to live my life.
My mom got her hair cut and colored exactly like mine. Is that normal?
We don't like to use the word normal.
You were gonna be my best friend forever.
Yeah.
I want to throw a Christmas party.
Where? My house?
Yes. And 184 people are coming.
How much did this cost?
Can you put a price tag on Wonder?
I actually just wanted to enjoy Christmas this year.
You're a mom. Moms don't enjoy, they give joy.
She's gonna keep treating you like this until you fight her.
Physically?
I don't want you to meet my mom.
Now watch me. Christmas is supposed to be fun.
Make them all.
Say Christmas back.
Watch me do it.
No more perfect gifts, no more perfect decorations, no more perfect anything.
How I like my bike.
My daughter thinks that I'm so hard on her. I had a horrible mother. She once slapped me for wearing open-toed shoes on a sailboat.
There was a different time then.
It was 2 months ago.
I light it up, I set it off for all day and all night.
I'm kind of on a first date with Santa number two. Every time I think I'm the weird one in this group, you open your mouth.
We went to prom together.
Oh, Lord.
And then I'm like, I'm doing great.